lost in the light. I pray for the night to take me to.
I know we just met, but we make this work. We're like the two hands on a clock. Only good for so much when we're apart. But together, when we're working in sync, we naturally contribute to those around us. And everyone wants to keep their eye on us. In the living room of my heart, you're my perfect little light bulb. Never too soft, but never too harsh. And you never fade out. I vow to keep this interesting, no matter where we are or what shoes you're wearing. Because I love you, I can't stop loving you. And you're too good for me. And that's why I invited you here today. I vow to surprise you. I vow to love you more.
One of the most vivid memories of my childhood was learning the alphabet in this church's preschool. My dad carved out each letter on his jigsaw and sent the copies to school with me so that we could take them, sand them, and paint them bright colors. I remember taking my small piece of sandpaper and smoothing out the splinters and unnecessary edges and learning the shapes of each letter. I carried that lesson into our relationship. Neither one of us came into this relationship with smooth edges. We had splinters, still do, and rough edges. But what has stuck with me about falling in love with you is that I learned something new. Each and every day about love, about God, and about myself. You've taught me so much about how to be the half so whole. And through it all, you support me in being myself. Thank you for never asking me to be someone that I'm not.
So someone could see.
I love your joy that bursts through in every task that you take on. You have so much patience where I'm touched. You make me pause to see what I'm overlooking and where I could learn something. Most of all, I love your heart. You care so much and so genuinely for people, many times putting your needs and feelings before your own.
is like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her all. I spend her love until she's broken.